Okay, Mrs. Ambassador, Laurie Fulton. A few months ago, you left Denmark after 4 years as an ambassador here to Denmark. Those 4 years have been an incredible contribution to dialogue. Your own grandfather left, he was Danish, and he left Denmark in 1910, if I'm not wrong, for the United States, where you were born. You became a diplomat, but not a usual one. We are not saying that diplomats are cold people, but we think that you are a particularly warm-hearted diplomat with a particular human way of doing business. You went to visit the Somali community here in Denmark, and you brought a Danish delegation to Minnesota to see how well Somalis were performing there. You make a huge difference when it comes to making people meet and know each other. So thank you for your contribution to dialogue.